the seventh son. I'm the seventh son. And right now you could care less about me, but soon enough you will care by the time I'm done. Let's have a ball and a biscuit, sugar, and take our sweet little time about it.
So, PBTV section one, you've caught two fish and how are you finding it at the moment?
We caught three.
You caught three?
Yeah.
And so where is the other one?
Oh, back in the water.
Yeah, so you've actually landed two, but so you say you lost another one?
No, we landed three fish. One was last night.
Yeah.
And these two were caught this morning,
yep.
And in addition to that, we lost another two fish.
So you could have actually had five fish?
Five runs.
Five runs, crikey. That's just after not even 24 hours gone. So how are you feeling about that?
It wasn't very good, you know. When you lose a fish, you are waiting for a run and the line is cut off.
So why is the line cut off?
Why? There are some trees under the water, a lot of weed, and very sharp mussels on those trees.
Right, well, good luck, and we'll watch with interest to see what happens.
Newspaper.
Thank you.
Okay.
Ask your girlfriends and see if they know. Read it in the newspaper. Ask your girlfriends and see if they know. That my strength is tenfold, girl. Unless you see it if you want to before you go. Let's have a ball and a biscuit, sugar. Take our sweet little time about it. Everybody in the place to just get out. We'll get clean together, and I'll find me a soapbox where I can shout it. And I can think of one or two things to say about it. Listen. We'll be right back.
funny, we started off this year exactly where we ended last year. Last year we caught two fish, and we started off with our normal, we are very comfortable with our pop-ups, snowman's rig with our pellets and our normal flavors to that. And we, as we ended last year, we started this year, and we very successful. Okay. So, and we fish fine the whole day yesterday, only got our lines in very late,
yeah,
and within 5 hours the first run. So,
What sort of depth have you got there?
15 feet.
15 feet, that's, yeah, a good depth, isn't, yeah, it? Yeah. You don't want it much deeper than that this time of year, no. But is, yeah, there a lot of weed there?
I think we've got a nice swim, you know, it's not, yep, nobody on that side.
Yep.
Our neighbors are really nice and friendly, so they don't, excellent, push on us,
yeah,
which helps us a lot.
Yeah.
And I think we really, our fish finder also, we brought the fish finder, that's a fish, yes, finder. So that helped us a lot.
Excellent.
Within an hour we knew exactly what's going on in the,
yeah,
front.
Okay. Yeah. You've got some good spots sorted out, yeah?
Yeah, two. Yeah, we, yeah, selected two, and both of, yeah, them worked.
Yeah. Excellent.